All right, so we are here at the Nokia store in Ambience Mall. Let's see how it goes. We're going to try and buy a Nokia phone. Hey there, do you have the Nokia E72 with you? So this is the E72?
This is the little Nokia E72.
So what's so good about this phone?
Basically, there's journalists saying in the public that the business phone doesn't have good multimedia features in the phone. So this time, Nokia launched a phone with a combination of very good business features as well as multimedia features.
Okay.
Right? Business features is all we know. Basically, the office should be there, email should be there. And on to this, they have given the 5 MP camera as well.
Okay.
Alright. And a 3.5 mm jack.
Okay.
So that you can connect to external speakers, PC, laptop, you can listen to the music anywhere.
Alright. What about email? Does it have a... it can do...
Yeah. Nokia has launched their own email service, which is called Nokia Messaging Service.
Okay.
Right. And that client is there in this phone, preloaded.
Okay.
Okay, and this is the email client.
Okay.
Alright, and in which you can configure any of your Gmail account, Hotmail, Yahoo, Reddit, or your corporate account.
Okay. Alright, and what about... does it have GPS?
Yeah, it do have GPS, sir.
Yeah?
Here's the maps, sir.
Okay, so you can use maps in India or...
There are 17 states covered. The latest version of maps, that is 3.0, there are 17 states covered in the OE maps.
Okay, cool. Do you have to pay for maps or do you get, is there any free?
Maps are absolutely free at the OE service, sir.
Okay. Do you have to pay for navigation, though?
Navigation we have to pay, sir.
Okay, fine. What about battery life? How long can this thing last?
Battery life, sir, is on normal usage 2 days.
2 days?
Yeah.
Okay, and what about office? Does it have any office features in it?
This is office, sir. Dictionary as well.
So you can open Word and Excel.
Anything, sir.
Okay.
Whether you can Word, Excel, or a presentation.
Okay. So can you show me the box on this thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. So what colors do you have in this?
It's coming in turquoise brown and blue black.
Alright. Cool. So I have my E72 right here. I'm gonna go check it out later.